it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches.
I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old sure. School OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A serious knight. And this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their way. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever. Come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer. Check this out. You're gonna need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends.
Friends?
You should do. So go and hook that shit up. I'm gonna be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.
Oh, I need random people for this? Fuck! No? No, not this hall. Let's go over to the jobs list. Holding? No, we don't. Oh, we need all four. Fuck. That's not how you do it. Those two who left probably those who complain about online not working. Doesn't work if you don't join. Available. Sweet. Text. Alright, this is better for the car shop. Let's ride some more cars and cash stuff out. Oh, the app is just a direct link to the site. Oh, it says that expert. Thunder. Oops. Fuck you, little Simon. Simeon. Don't work for you anymore. Maybe. Now confirmed as having been delivered to the garage of the Eclipse Towers 40. There. Oops. This vehicle is upgraded to Venice Original Waterworks. There's an icon. Take the air to upgrade and gain special modifications. Or rather, try to take it. There. Fuck! It's still a muscle car. I thought it would be moved to a lowrider category. Like the
So, first up, I should probably say, Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender.
I'll pay them for this.
How's that look?
Widow custom? That's expensive. Hydraulics! No. Chances. Mr. Super Trick, Mr. Super Snitch. Yeah, you wanna kill me cause I fucked your bitch. Oh my god, there's more options in these. Engine block. Oh! Gonna need more money after this. Engine upgrades are now for at war for reaching rank? I don't, maybe I don't have to play with others. Well, I do, but. Oh! No, not as it's trim design. Oh, trim color. Oh, there, garnet is not here. Wine reds. Ornament. Ooh, there they are. There's something cool there. Damn it. Dials. Wow. They really went all out with this. Steering wheel. There's a chain one. Magnetics. It's probably a baseball team. Light color. Nice. Lights. Livery. Whoa. Not sure about this. Maybe that.
Man, that's pretty.
Plate hole. Oh! Cool. Vanity? Oh! Yeah, it looks like that it's a team. Baseball, basketball team. Respray? Oh, trim color? Oh, it's inside. Crew emblem? It's on both sides now? Nice! Wasn't before, no? Wheels. Not tires? Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff here. Bendis originals. Spoked up, maybe? No, smoothie. Color red, obviously. It's a thin edge around that tire design. Oh, see the white, classic white line. Wall, bulletproof, tire smoke. I don't like tire smoke. Armor. Brace brakes. Take those. Chassis. Oh, there's more here? Oh, yeah. That. Aerial. More. Trim. Wonder how the hydraulics work in this. While hold X and move. That's kind of weird. I saw this, so I didn't look through all of them properly. That's the only gun games one. There's one new here. Outfits. I'll try the... What is it called? Community something. Community outreach, that's what it was. I just want to do this, please.
When you are here, look at this out, you
no, don't invite players? Oh, I thought I was the host, but I'm not. Launching. Oh, look at the Kremlin for Maxim. Maxim. It's I don't like that alphabet. Ah!
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometime. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick
my
off some pretty major
weird
beef in the city right now. You know how I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's going to be one nigga stepping out of all the asses on the 10-9. And that's going to be the
what?
Tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me on Moving Gang. Watch what I say.
Hey,
come here, man.
Let
me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all going to get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone. You feel me? I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging-ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all, nigga.
Ah, it's supposed to kind of come.
Like you just did, it's all right with me. Y'all cool, man. Just get a few more. done.
Come on, faster.
Oh, left. Oh, it's full too. CTRL, I didn't see that. Alright, your shots. I'm trying to throw
it. It turned out that these motherfuckers actually gonna sit down like some grown ups. Fucking assholes, man. This shit ain't good for us or my leadership goals. Get up to the meeting in the parking lot and stop them from conversating. Clap all the Vagos, all the ballers, clap everybody, or we all dead.
Cars a bit wrong? I don't remember what it's called. It's on the side. Storage slot. Lot.
Green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
Alright. No! Oh, fuck me. Obviously, that had to happen. Fuck. Fricks, restart this page up. What do I do? I'll do all of that again. Doesn't look like it. Yellow.
Green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
What? What the fuck? Why did you commit suicide? Bastard. I didn't buy armor. I just refill with them.
Light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
Oops.
Type A.
Ow.
Some murders and cars like that. Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frankie G gonna be laughing like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangsta shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survived is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
Uh-huh. Please, give me money. No! That's not enough! Fuck! It's piss. No, I'm not doing that again. There's another one. I'll be doing that next time. No? Oh, I turned off the music off. Huh? I don't... What? Oh, well. Hope I get my own outfit. The next thing. Yeah, there's a bunch of new... Or is there not a bunch, but there is.
Phase two. We're hooking up on Del Perro Pier. Bring one of your little buddies.
One? God, I don't have to do any racing anymore. Oh, that's awesome. Thanks, Rockstar. What about weapons? Probably like unlike the tents after killing people.
Fuck me! I'm getting the police.
They have the same clip in sound.
God damn it!
Sounds similar. Hello. Tint. I knew it. Damn it.
God bless America.
Yeah. Oh, oops. Now to the thing. Flamar. Gonna get my car first. And the new animations. What are they? This look like it. Chicken? Oh, there are. Smoke. Damon, maybe? Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, that's funny. That has to be a San Andreas referenced game. Oh, was getting spotted by the police. It's gonna be fun. Oh, player saved. Oh, fuck. I haven't saved the one I'm wearing now. Really? I don't like stuff like this. One wrong move and it's all fucked. Christ.
Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fuck.
Oh, I turn. Maybe I should take a different way. No. Suck, it's the one I have. It's hard to back up.
I hope they see it, man. Vernon's legal problems mean all Vernon's shit being seized by the police. They trying to take all that nigga rise. One time see him on the move, Vernon in trouble. Which means I'm in real trouble. Which means your ass is in big fucking trouble. My nigga, you like the birds on the bottom branch of the tree all covered up in shit. But you ain't complaining, because you get that this is the natural order of things. When the LD's on the top of the tree, he'll still be shitting on you. But there'll be less shit and it'll be more shit, so you can boast about it to your friends. It's a sad day when we gotta sell these rides out of the country. But the cops got LS on lock. Man, it's those tax collecting motherfuckers got snitches everywhere, old bitch asses. Sad day indeed, man. Hey, at least the Korean motherfuckers want us, right? And not some bitch ass police officer.
Perfect.
Hey,
man, no.
Get this. The ballers made an offer for the cars. Psst, knock it off, nigga. Like, no matter how desperate we was, we ain't doing no business with the ballers. When I'm king, ballers gonna be illegal. And taxes too. Maybe I'll just make a ballers tax. Whatever. We'll work out the details when I'm running the streets.
No, continue. No, not continue. Restart. God damn it! Fuck me.
Get home.
Oh yeah, I gotta check on that other character. See the clothing for that. Her. Just wanna get home with her. Oh, damn it, I gotta do this shitty missions. Not shitty, but bad. Annoying missions on my other character, too. Swap character. America's best African arms trade isn't just for giving Ritzko a simple life, just this rusty cleaver. That's a very low level. Oops. Take the hairdresser. It's probably the same haircuts. Test my cleaver? Is that what you want? Whoops.
What the fuck?
Hey, you there? Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But opportunity's knocking right now, and opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works, and I'll lay it out for you.
Whoops. Oh, well. Probably get started with it. Just have to run.
Why, hello
now
there.
It's good.
Have
Do it.
A seat.
Yeah, I thought so. It's just cornrows. I don't remember that one, though.
Thanks for stopping by.
No, we're calling. Cross the line, 7? I think it's 7. Wait, where, why is my house green on that? Thought it was supposed to be white. Please be good. No red? Why? Oh, there it is. Crew varsity. And Kremlin Mondes is on the front and back. Track jacket 1. Yeah. Same. Shoes. Oh. Snugs. Oh, there's those red. Yes. Oh, Snugs. Also shown in the preview. Got one of the character wearing this. Wasn't a lot of new thing, but beanies. It's because I unlocked it because I ranked up, I guess. It's the same. Huh? Didn't I go through all the... that's what I unlocked. Helmet? Yeah, it's just what I unlocked or my granddad there. Polo tucked shirt? That's new. Sports. It's a new category. Ah, there's a new. Ah, there's more. Oh, cool. She's been. Oh, there's the white. It's nice. As well get a car for her right now. This, I don't know, pink, black, red. Again. So we have time to go. My car's delivered. Mm-hmm. Huh?
This is it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches. I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you.
Her hair is like...
That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at.
Like,
you,
hair strength, you like, sticks out.
You want a round table. A sea knife. And this here, this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever. Come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer. Check this out. You're going to need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're going to need some of your friends. Three should do. So go and hook that shit up.
I'm going
to be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.
No, I don't want to do it again. I want something to eat. No. Shh. Radio. No, I didn't get it. I might as well. So it's just done. Motherfuckers, you suck. Find them and block them. Probably one of those people complain that online doesn't work. See you later.